Managing ongoing information such as conversations, emails, etc. are done via your notes. Using ChiliDB Notes enables reporting inconsistency in your data. Creating a note is a simple process. First, click on Notes. Then, click Create. You can see here that we already have some pre-saved templates. But for this example, let's create a new one. We first choose a categorization that best describes my note. In this case, it's going to be about fundraising. We can now choose the integration method, date, and title. Other interactions such as follow-up reminder and uploading relevant attachments can also be provided if required. To find who you want to search for and attach this note to, simply click the Find button next to Contacts and Organizations. Simply, once you find the person that you want to associate it with, click on them and click Select. Notes can be associated with more than one contact if required. We can also input a title and finally, whatever the note is about, we can describe it in the text box below. If this is something that you are creating often, you can save it as a template or just simply press save. Now that the note has been created, we can view the note details. Note at the bottom of the screen, there is information that is relating to this note, such as their name and organization. I can now edit the note if any of the contact information is incorrect. In this case, I will include a reminder to follow up. To do so, simply click up the top right here and press edit. Next to follow up, click and you can set a reminder. I'm going to remind myself in 1 week. This will send an alert to me via this button right here that I need to do something about this action. In order to search for a note, simply click Notes once again, then click Search. Just like Contacts and Organizations, it will start giving suggestions as soon as you start typing. As you can see here, all the different type of fundraising have been inputted here. You can also search by all. For more demonstrated videos, watch through our YouTube playlist on youtube.com/chiliDB. On other features that might interest you, including event creation, membership management, website forms, and more. Or click the card below to access the playlist. For additional information, help, and support, visit our website at chiliDB.com.